No traffic.
Coming hard.
The 20 has closed the gap. He's within five car lengths of Kevin Harvick as they come to the final turn. Bell, just not enough time. Kevin Harvick is going to win at Richmond. He goes back to back.
Yeah, boys, great job. Great job.